like the AP build is gonna be whatever. Like I. When I go Kai'Sa'Mid, I go Gnashus into Rage Blade. Yes. When I see that, the first thing I think to myself is I have to copy that build. And the second thing I think to myself is I definitely don't want to do that build this game. It's so squishy. Guys, dude, I have not finished my second camp yet. I would like for there not to be a death. Oh my god, I need to flash the Q. Okay. My bad. That guy could actually just buy a health crystal and we can't kill him. Whoops. Should have known that Lee was here as soon as he did that. So, usually what I think is if I die once, I have usually 2 deaths worth of stuff to do before I literally just lose the game. Every game in Diamond. Or it's completely out of my control, I should say. So, that was one. Luckily, the other jungler is just as stupid as I am. If they both S-keyed, that would have hit anyone. Kyuumi, need the energy. Oh, okay, he got lucky. It's like, thank God it worked out in our favor. So right there, he really needs to queue that guy, because if the Lee just had like a ward and could have just ward jumped to get the guaranteed queue, he needs to have enough and he needs to build up rage to be able to transform right there, in my opinion. The player who I'm losing to in the jungle right now. Man, the Gnar could have just ulti the guy mid there and easily caught the ulti. He had a lot of time to work for it. I'm so sad. That sucks. Right here, the best play is if the Morgana tries to bait the cat in the bush. I thought that's what she was going for, and I went up over there. I'm just like, this guy has no idea what I'm talking about. Because the cat just ended, and most assassins would camp the bush to see if people walk in. Maybe we could have potentially gotten the kill. Or potentially also the Morgue would have just died. Like, I don't even understand what the point of that build's supposed to be, right? You don't have Wit's End and whatever doesn't give you much to work with at all. Actually, my Ezreal is really fed. He's 2-0 with the... Like, he's not really fed, but he's doing a lot better than I originally thought he would be. So, I'm really happy about this. Back call. By now, this is kind of where it gets a little bit interesting. I can get GA, and I can get... I think I'm definitely getting GA, right? That's no question for me. Go for it, dude. You got it. Guys, I'm actually curious. Oh god. Maybe I'll just go the normal thing, you know? I don't think there's any other, like, I can just go GA here and it's real easy, you know? I don't think I can W evolve here, right? Because I would need to get, like, Death Cap or something crazy to figure out the Death Cap Gunblade or something. Actually, I feel like he played really well, like fairly well this game, and the mistakes that he made though were just like, huh? Well, you're not winning with those mistakes, right?